tasty tuna sandwich recipe. Let me share you my quick and easy but yet tasty tuna sandwich recipe. Prepare a tuna in can, chopped cucumber and chopped onions. It's so easy, right? And next, we can add now the mayonnaise. I'm using Lady's Choice mayonnaise, and then after that, add some black pepper to make it more tasty. And then mix it all together and voila! It's ready! We have our tuna spread for our tuna sandwich. Oh yeah, so delicious! Well, please subscribe to my channel, click the bell, and feel free to comment na rin. And also watch my short videos beta here in my channel.